आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस इज इंटेलिजेंस डिमोन्स्ट्रेटेड बाय मशीन्स एज अपोज्ड टू द नेचुरल इंटेलिजेंस डिस्प्लेड बाय एनिमल्स इंक्लूडिंग ह्यूमंस लीडिंग आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस टेक्स्ट बुक्स डिफाइन द फील्ड एज द स्टडी ऑफ इंटेलिजेंट एजेंट्स इंटेलिजेंट एजेंट इज एनी सिस्टम दैट परसीव्स इट्स एनवायरनमेंट एंड टेक्स एक्शंस दैट मैक्सिमाइज इट्स चांस ऑफ अचीविंग गोल्स Some popular accounts use the term artificial intelligence to describe machines that mimic cognitive functions that humans associate with the human mind, such as learning and problem solving. However, this definition is rejected by major artificial intelligence researchers. Artificial intelligence applications include advanced web search engines, for example Google, recommendation systems such as YouTube, Amazon and Netflix, understanding human speech such as Siri or Alexa, self-driving cars, for example Tesla, automated decision making and competing at the highest level in strategic games such as chess and Go. Artificial intelligence goals include reasoning and problem solving, knowledge representation, planning, learning, natural language processing, perception, motion and manipulation, social intelligence, and general intelligence. Artificial intelligence tools include search engine optimization, logic, probabilistic methods for uncertain reasoning, classifiers, and statistical learning methods. Artificial neural networks. If a machine has a mind and subjective experience, then it may also have the ability to feel, and if so, then it could also suffer, and thus it would be entitled to certain rights. Any hypothetical robot rights would lie on a spectrum with animal rights and human rights. A super intelligence, hyper intelligence, or superhuman intelligence is a hypothetical agent that would possess intelligence far surpassing that of the brightest and most gifted human mind. Super intelligence may also refer to the form or degree of intelligence possessed by such an agent. Technological singularity and transhumanism are also discussed under super intelligence. Risks include technological unemployment, bad actors and weaponized artificial intelligence, algorithmic bias, and existential risk. Ethical machines are friendly artificial intelligence machines that have been designed from the beginning to minimize risks and to make choices that benefit humans. The regulation of artificial intelligence is the development of public sector policies and laws for promoting and regulating artificial intelligence.